more specific with you this month and tell you about monthly favorites of an artist. And it still feels weird to call myself that.